first to that next rock band.
Say again?
I'm gonna traverse to that next rock band and then drop down that one. I'm gonna wait till these guys are clear though. Let them ski it out. So, I'll show you what I'm talking about. Alright dudes, all about leaning into the slope. I'll wait till she's a little bit more clear in case I go slide. Cool. Take her easy. Nice.
I like to hit that when it's fresh.
Yeah.
Legs are fresh.
Yeah.
Better light.
Yeah. Well, I figured we could go in from the side and avoid the danger of the top.
Yeah.
And those guys are doing just fine. And it's nothing but snow and the fallout.
I like it. Snow is better.
Yeah. Yeah, that snow is good. I'm gonna ski this line right over here. Yeah, let's see what lift everyone wants to go to. If we hang at Chally or go back to Ram. Ram at the end of the day is fun because everyone leaves.
Yeah, like Ramcharger?
Yeah. So let's see what these guys want to do. Nice!
Good job, guys.
Nice, dudes. I figured going in from the side brought the threat level down quite a bit, but it still got us in there.
Yeah.
Hey, how do you guys feel about going to Ramcharger?
Yeah.
We could ski this again, or we could shoot over there.
Ramcharger's fine.
Okay, because Ram at the end of the day is a lot of fun. Everyone leaves, so it's wide open.
Yeah.
So let's make our way to Ram. We'll just meet at the bottom of Ramcharger.
You're going down that way.
See where that sign is? Keep working right where all the people are. We want to go around the bend and just keep working right. All the signs for the mountain village.
Yeah, down that way.
Yep. Nice, dudes. Thank you. Nice. Yeah, yeah. Quaddies. Ah. Yeah, bud. Got some.
Yeah.
Nice. Alski. Turn and burn.
Jim's going to get a little back naked.
Oh, is he?
Which I told him, you know, it's probably a bad idea. Yeah, I think he's going to go around and do it as well.
Go for it.